Hello there, welcome to Imagination Television. I am Varsha Nair. Today, first we have highlights of Gandhi Jayanti celebrations at the Gandhi Memorial Center in Bethesda, Maryland. Then, a few sound bites from a fundraiser for South Carolina gubernatorial candidate Nikki Haley. And later on, a song or two for you. The Gandhi Memorial Center in Bethesda, Maryland celebrated Mahatma Gandhi's 141st birth anniversary on Saturday, October 2nd. Here are some highlights from the celebration.
What I would like to do at this beginning of the program is to call forward Ambassador Shankar, Srimati Kamala, and Mrs. Supriya Dutt for the lighting of the lamp. And Mrs. Supriya Dutt will be singing a beautiful, beautiful piece after the lighting of the lamp called Hari Tum Haro. Even in his own lifetime, he was looked upon as that rare human being with a consciousness and heart to embrace all. But when Tagore used the word, he did so with reference to and reminding everyone of the Upanishads. And Mahatma there means only the Supreme Being, the reality of all, the one Supreme Self. And he used that in connection with Gandhiji, not merely to give tribute to the goodness and the greatness of the man. He did so because he said Gandhi's life awakened that self-consciousness in all of us.
You know, India has given rise to four of the great religions of the world. And indeed, the conventional Western view has been that India's deep spiritual tradition fostered an otherworldly ethos which was impractical and centered on self-realization to the cost of society at large. There may be an element of truth in this, but it's not the whole truth. And I think the one life which really shows us that this is not the whole truth is that of the Mahatma.
When they hear the name Mahatma Gandhi, they think of one word, nonviolence. But many do not even consider, what does it mean to be nonviolent? How can one live nonviolently? Certainly, most would conjure up the image of humanity facing conflict without the use of force. But most of us fail to view Gandhi's ideal of nonviolence in a daily, practical, and personal way. Patience, humility, tolerance, understanding, respect. These are the ways of nonviolence.
Yeah.